Yep.
You need a trout.
I haven't
even set up cameras yet, I'm
gonna
catch
it.
Come on, Brendan.
Well done.
This is a good trout.
I think
it's bad.
Oh, hang on. Legal? Ooh.
Good one.
Yep.
Yeah.
Nah, Brendan.
That's
what we want.
Shark,
innit?
You got one?
Yeah.
Good one?
Yeah.
Yep. How's yours going, Brendan? You want to be
sharp, right up. Oh, it's big for something up.
Head
shaking. Yeah. Oh, it's short and fat. It's not really big. There's some good stuff down there. Shark, but mama.
Christ, he's definitely over.
Yeah, he's not a blue spot, is he? You can see it through his fins. It's a common. Yeah, there's some good ones down there. It looks mad on the sounder.
Oh yeah, look. Oh, that's a good trout. Oh.
Oh, God, what is this? Oh, it's just cracking fish. Oh, I got it for the sharks. You get yours in whole?
Yeah.
Will too, because it should be big enough. Oh, what is it? It's a red.
Nanny. It's a nanny.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Good job.
Yes.
Good nanny.
Oh, what is it? No, that's a dark tail sea perch.
Yeah.
That's even better, isn't it? Yeah, pretty sure that's a dark tail sea perch. Well, I have no idea what size they're meant to be, but apparently they're a magnificent eating.
He's 54 centimetres.
Pretty sure it's a dark tail sea perch.
Have you got your app open at all, Sol?
Dark tail, there it is. Yeah. That's him, isn't it? Yeah, that's him.
Yeah. 24.
Combination of olive grass.
It's gonna be a hot old day with no wind. Oh, you can hear the what do you call them? Burrow.
Yeah, I didn't rate them, eh?
Didn't you?
No.
You hear the air coming out of him. Too soft.
He's softer than the other guy. Mm.
Yeah, right.
It's alright.
Yeah, little burrow.
Let's see how our success goes with venting this one.
You can hear him fizzing.
You not taking him home?
No, I don't think he'd be big enough.
Where'd we put that needle?
Got him.
Good. Yeah, we started kicking around, which I thought Manny was good, which is that's a good sign.
The other way we could probably target these trout is just drive around to the back edges of each of these bombies.
Drop, catch one, move the next one, yeah. Whoa, we're drifting, this is good.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, good one.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, what happened there?
Okay. They're right again, eh?
Ooh. Oh, yep, that one is. That's a good one. Mm. Oh, yep, that one is. That's a good one. That's smashed it. Oh, this is a good fish.
Yeah, it's gonna say, I don't think it's a trout. Loose.
Trevally.
Oh, nice.
Bluefin trevally.
Nice.
Whacked it on the run. I thought, geez, that's not a trout. It's too fast, you know. Good looking fish, eh?
Yeah.
Bitten.
Done.
Yeah, bitten straight off. Oh, bitten. Oh, look at the bite. Look at that.
Big shark.
Little trap.
Tea leaf or something.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, look at that bait up there. Is that a shark that just swam through?
There you go, Brandon.
Yep, got him. Oh, good fish. Oh, very good fish. May have just got shot.
I think you did.
It's not that much bigger than it was. Oh, maybe it is now.
I think it's a trap, yeah.
Looks blue, eh?
Yeah.
Might be a big blue. Yeah, it's a trap. Man, it's a long way down to see it, eh? I can see the bommie there. What sort of trap is it? Bluefin? I think it's a big bluefin. Good bluefin, holy moly. Let's go.